okay?
He's got a thick coat.
All right, I still got access codes from when me and Groot were on vacation.
You mean when you quit the team?
Why do you always gotta be so... Flark! Attacking Scratch Snatchers! Gah!
Cosmo changed the codes.
I guess so.
All right, people. Let's find another way through.
Perhaps you entered the code incorrectly. I have made the same mistake.
With those sausage fingers? Of course you have. These nimble digits don't make mistakes.
Yep. Drax, can you handle this?
An intriguing texture. I fear I will regret this.
Just don't start kicking up dust.
So, stolen codes, jail time. What exactly were you and Groot doing down here before?
We picked up a job from a Cygnog at Mantlos while you were off looking for the Mutt.
What job?
The less you know, the better. What was that?
An earthquake?
Unlikely. We are not on Earth. The ritual must be starting soon.
Good question, bud. How do we know we can even stop something this powerful? Probably a question for the bug lady. Too bad she ditched us.
To save her people. She knows what she's doing, or what she did, or will do. I know she can be...
crazy?
Enigmatic.
Yuck.
I am so done with brains and the Universal Church of Crap.
Guardian of Galaxy, Cosmo is owing Bolshoi debt.
Welcome back! Hey, we've got an army of church people between us and the Cortex. You coming?
Yeah. Cosmo is retaking power of security, where his pups are hiding. Without power, nowhere is being lost. Us too.
Gotcha. Careful up there, buddy.
That barrier will only fall with a critical strike.
Don't get hit by the mine!
Slam of drugs! I shall enjoy this! Beware!
Finally, sick of those dastard mines!
Rush them, Vex!
Hold
him
down!
This
he
can't
shoot
done.
Off his
mind! Rocket! Fireworks! Do your thing, Drax!
You struggle in vain!
I don't know where they're all coming from. The squad tank!
Bro!
Hang tight!
The big one has thrown mine!
Feel this!
Keep them busy, crew! The sooner we get off this brain, the better!
Is this even safe to walk on? Bet you've never felt so alive, though!
Up you get, little buddy!
Put me back in, coach!
Throw that, Drax!
The sorcerer's buzzing wards are persistent!
Yup! If we snuff him out, the rest is cake!
Time to shred him! Drax, destroy!
Think this is not flammable!
Kind of late to worry about that now! Slice and dice!
I'll enjoy this!
This poor goon's got brain security detail.
Gross.
That's a lot of brain powder.
Yeah, that stuff will turn your airway to sludge. Gray lung.
Thing I've got my mask.
Oh, that won't help.
Your particles are so fine, they're already seeping right in.
You probably already got the gray lung.
Drax, little help, people.
Readily.
What's in all those towers and pods?
There ain't no zone in here, so it could be anything. I know one of them's half library and half pleasure pod.
Really hope it survived.
Mind lifting that up?
Where shall I relocate it?
It'll look real good right here.
I am on my way.
Hurts to see all my investments go up in smoke.
What investments?
Couple seed fundings into illegal weapons research.
Careful, this place is practically falling apart.
Could be all of nowhere looks like this soon.
It'll get back on its feet.
Giant Head does not have feet.
It used to.
Doing. Done. Small marvel crafted. Now that was some quality crafting, if I might say so myself.
So they just up and left all this? Just once they discovered the cortex?
If by up and left, you mean that mutt went barking mad and booted everyone out? Yup.
Not surprising. Imagine that thing falling into the wrong hands.
They don't have to. Hey, Groot. Think you can get me up there?
I am Groot.
Right about there. This seems impertinent to our task. I want to get a look from up high.
Scoping?
Raise that thing, Groot.
I am Groot.
I hunger.
The battle?
I did not eat all shit.
There's plenty of brain tissue to go around.
It can wait.
That's good.
I am Groot.
This place smells weird.
It's the brains. It goes sour if it sits too long.
It smells like metal and, I don't know, something else.
Eukrea.
What's that?
The waste product of a large contaminant slug.
I'm not sure slug piss is exactly what I was thinking of.
It is unmistakable. There is a way to steer nowhere, directly into the rift.
Can't risk it if Nikki's here.
You want to erase the best place in the galaxy? No way! Yeah! That's one way of putting it.
It is an accurate statement.
Well, it don't help none. Oh, what have they done to you?
You, okay, Rocket?
No, I ain't okay. The cortex, nowhere. What's gonna happen to this place? This filthy dump of cheap booze and shady units is the closest thing I got to a home.
I am Groot.
Yeah, the Milano's great, but a ship ain't the same. I got history here. You know that. Let's just go. It ain't getting any better standing here gawking at it.
Minor hiccup we need to consider. How do we even shut down the cortex now that it's all supercharged?
Yeah, there ain't gonna be an easy off button on that thing.
Any chance you can hack it?
We ain't talking about some junky appliance. This is the Flarkin Continuum Cortex, one of the most powerful artifacts in the known universe, maybe even before it.
This universe will not be worth living in if these fiends succeed.
We should focus on them faith conduits. I'm betting they all route through the same junction. That's gonna be the weakness.
Shakes the very ground beneath us!
That ain't us, man!
This whole city is going to collapse!
No! We ain't gonna let it!
strike, big guy!
Does not make their skulls harder! I am primed to destroy!
They've got big tech everywhere!
Cosmo better cut us in on the salvage profits!
Any last words? Where is Warlock?
Hopefully he's leaving Raker with some ugly scars!
We can't keep getting pulled into skirmishes!
Like we have any choice. They shoot, we shoot.
Over here! Guess we're climbing brains again.
Gotta get across that gap first.
Just so you know, I'm reserving the shower indefinitely after this. All right, crew, let's make a bridge of our own. Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us. To him, we're just a bunch of scuts soiling his fancy boots.
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Who said saving the galaxy would be easy?
I do not recall anyone making that claim.
We're gonna get paid after all this, right? Somehow?
I am Groot.
Yeah, at least the metal.
Careful. Get some little... Whoa!
Peter, do you want to do the honors?
Totally. Watch this.
Surprise, Skullfuckers! Make them hurt, Gamora! Help, Drax! Let's show them they messed with the wrong freaking team!
I am ready to teach them!
Now's your chance, Gamora!
Stop! If we see Raker in there, he's mine!
I'll try to talk Nikki down if she's in there!
Wizard! We stand before your temple gates! Come out and die!
Somebody on the other side of that wall just had a pants accident!
Let no court dude with walkers!
These renegades are relentless!
Gamora! Run them through!
Never see it coming! This is bringing back war memories!
Glad I sat that one out!
Lay it down!
Unleash me, Uncle these fools!
Don't forget, we're a team! Coordinate!
Yes, show me what the ventilate!
We'll never hit him while he's moving around that fast!
We need to bring him in for an emergency landing!
With fervor!
These creeps need to know what the Guardians of the Galaxy are all about!
Shame they will not remember once they are dead! I have vanquished this Nova Corps traitor with my fists!
Hey, Drax! Save some dwarfs for the rest of us!
Once we get inside, I'm on Raker!
I will respect your battle plan!
Sick of Drax!
We shall not fail!
Don't forget, we're a team! Coordinate!
Crawl out, and I will demolish your foes!
Fast for my bombs!
Good.
That's it! They're crawling out of the woodwork!
Good! More for the bloody reaping!
Look out!
Form of a new one!
To the bow! This is bringing back war memories!
Glad I sat that one out!
My guy keeps dodging my shots!
Then stop relying on gadgetry!
Cut to pieces!
Keep on planting these creeps in the ground, bro!
Lock it! Do your thing!
I am trying to destroy! Face.
Well, put it in mean mode.
Ha! Done!
What's everybody thinking?
I'm thinking if Goldie didn't finish him off already, I got a grenade with Raker's name on it.
Engraving an explosive is imprudent.
If Raker's still alive, he's mine.
We can split him.
Literally.
Nobody better get in my way this time.
I would not stand between you and your prey.
Nikki!
They strapped her to their Flarkin machine, and they're making the hand direct all the galaxy's faith energy right into it.
Fulfillment has begun.
We gotta get her out of there, but how?
Free the hand, and they lose power. I count four cables. Let's pull them out.
My blade should be able to slice into them!
Ruth, you're up!
Anybody feel bad killing these dogs? Cause I don't!
Bust out the star! Can't believe they strapped her to a Flarkin machine!
Can't believe they've enslaved the Flarkin hand!
Foul magic! The sorcerer's healing the others!
We need to get Nikki out of here before it kills her!
Ain't happening as long as all that juice is coming out of the hand!
Free to go!
The sorcerer heals his ilk!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Rocket! Blast them!
We can end this! Here we go! We're on now! I might need some help!
Join me, then just stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, this isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You? I saw what you did. You should want to take it back. I can feel the light inside me. Promise will be fulfilled.
Does she not realize her plan has been thwarted?
This. A minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
Cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat. Please, give me an excuse to kill.
Is this him? The first divine vessel?
A pale shadow to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can handle...
I'll handle whatever it takes.
Nick.
Damn it!
They ain't getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milano.
Rocket, don't ever change.
Tracker's online. Confirming Goldie's on the Dastan Sacros scut.
Seatbelts, everyone. We're going in hot.
Crap. Hold on. Hold on.
Got him! Alpha Herculis system, inside the Keystone Asterism.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
We're not getting away this time.
Down. Power down.
The world mine must have...
Come on.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
Nikki's in there somewhere. There's gotta be a way.
Yes. We overpower them with our own vastly superior fleet. Regrettably, we do not have one.
Guys, we do our best work when we're out of options. Somebody's gotta have something. Gamora, thoughts?
Maybe Earth has heroes that can help us?
Those guys in the pajamas?
Mighty pajamas.
Trust me, Earth hasn't caught up to everybody just yet. We need somebody with a fleet. Rocket, anything?
What about the Ravagers? You could ask for a temporary truce.
Yondu's rotting away in the kiln thanks to me.
Could bust them out.
Jailbreak the kiln. I'd rather take my chances with the Church fleet.
I'll bust them out.
Yeah, I'd bet on Gamora.
As would I.
I am Groot.
So would I, but it doesn't matter. The rest of the Ravagers scattered during the war. Any survivors are laying low or serving time in one of a dozen backwater planets. Besides, what's a pirate without a ship? Groot, and no bad ideas.
I am Groot.
Yeah, that's a bad idea. We're not going to the Chitauri.
That is the kind of wild card we're looking for, just not that one. The snakes would shoot us in the back.
Assuming they don't shoot us in the front.
Drax.
You have royal blood. Perhaps it is time for the Prince of Spartax to return and rally his people.
You've been to Spartax lately?
I have not. Spartoid technology is well beyond...
Spartax was sacked during the war because of its tech. You can't even land there anymore. Hold on. What if the answer's been slobbering right in front of us this entire time?
This beast cannot operate a ship.
That's not what I'm saying. Think about it. Cammy's pretty much useless to us, but she's also useless to the Church. They want people to brainwash. I bet animals aren't even on their radar.
They went after Cosmo.
Cosmo's mind is way more advanced than ours. His intelligence makes him weak to the problems, just like Rocket.
Thanks, but not an animal.
What I'm saying is we know someone with an entire beast army, and I bet Raker hasn't even looked twice at her.
How can you be certain she is not one of them?
I am Groot.
Guardians of the Gas!
Nope, she's good.
You do realize she still wants to flay us and feed us to her babies?
Guys, this is it. Okay, our one last long shot. We've got to find a way to apologize and make things right. Okay, we'll get her a gift. A peace offering.
Groot ain't going back in a cage.
No, but think bigger. Way bigger. The one beast that you'd want more than any other. Jax knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, yes!
Oh, no.
Here it comes!
You know where we're going. To Makluform! To battle the legendary Fin Fang Foom!
Into that, aren't we?
They say that the rings of Maklu IV perpetually rain fire down upon the godless abominations that dwell below.
How fun.
I'm sure it's worse than it looks, too.
It is. Many of my people braved this same treacherous pilgrimage before me, never to return.
Something!
Show off?
Hey, if you got it...
Flark! No! No!
Stabilizers are shot! Repair systems are overloaded!
If we are destined to crash, try at least to crash into Thin Fight Foom!
Nobody's crashing!
Oh, we're crashing!
These peaks... Whoa!
Lark!
Just trying to slow us down!
Fear! Fear!
Stop yelling!
Fear!
Watch out for the thing, Peter!
Which thing?
Pretty sure she means all the things!
Watch out for the thing! Yeah, I got it!
Oh, Scott! Oh, Scott!
Glorious!
How are you enjoying this?
I am not! I am embracing death!
We're coming down hard!
Okay. Oh, a little bumpy, but we're all okay, right? And we're laughing. That's good.
It's just, it's perfect. This is us. This is how we park.
Well, this is how Quill parks anyways.
We were not fated to die this day. Unless, of course, Fin Fang Foom devours us whole.
Hey, whoa, we gotta find him first. Shall we? Oh, this is insane.
This is how we park, yeah.
Whoa! That definitely shouldn't be sparking!
We can worry about that after we catch our dragon.
And convince Lady Hellbender to help us bust the church a new one.
Before setting out on our quest, let us rouse our spirits with a Catathian battle anthem.
What? Like now?
All right, let's do this.
You know what? Flark it. Let's do it. Shivering titwitch as it's cold.
That's not really how that saying goes.
You want to correct me? Or you want to find Fin Fang Foom and save the galaxy?
I want Fin Fang Foom.
And the galaxy-saving thing, I guess. Assuming Hellbender even goes for this.
Lady Hellbender will go for it.
That was too close!
The legends of raining fire are true!
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends of glorious death!
Well, as long as it's glorious!
Watch out! We did not come here to be slain by ice and rocks. There is only one noble way to die on Mach 4, like so many of my people before us.
Someone remind Drax we ain't come here to die!
No one's dying! We're taking Foom alive. We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive. And we're getting her to help us take on the church's armada.
So in this plan of ours, the armada part is where we die?
All right, Drax. Let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
I shall pretend it is the head of Fin Fang Foom.
Great. Drax just shattered the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture.
I am Groot.
Groot says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be our last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
You can't remember the details because you didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
I think I see something up ahead!
Does it have big, scary claws?
Look, my people were here.
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories when Mantis linked us all together?
You're Catathian.
That's a lot of brave Catathians.
After Thanos raised Catath, my people were left broken, physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
None.
They were all victims of Fin Fang Foom?
not victims. They came for the ultimate battle. A truly glorious death.
Is it just me, or does it feel like we're a part of something here?
Oh yeah! Part of Foom's all-you-can-eat buffet.
I mean, walking in the footsteps of Drax's people, out here to save the galaxy, makes you want to believe in destiny.
I'm not trying to kill the moment or nothing, but everybody listed here was destined to be Monster Chow.
If we all die, we will die like proper Catathians.
If we all die, everyone dies. Magus is gonna consume everything.
Then let's catch Foom and make sure that doesn't happen.
So, are we sure the Milano's gonna be okay? Because if we end up stranded here...
The Milano? What? Is that...
Okay, team. If we can't make quick work of this thing, then we got no right going after the Big Bang Boom.
We will defeat this beast! We will capture Foom! It is our destiny!
And don't forget the part about getting rich in the end!
Anyone else getting major Sector 9 flashbacks? Too bad Foom didn't eat this thing before we got here!
Maybe this is a part of his hunting ground!
Peter Quill, it is best to avoid the creature's breath!
How is he still standing? This is how it's done!
We will defeat this beast! We will capture Foom! It is our destiny!
For the sake of the galaxy!
Power blows seem insignificant!
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, how much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
10,000.
That's what I figured.
No one said this was gonna be easy, Rocket.
Right, right. But 10,000 times, Quill, Drax is the literal one, remember?
Obviously, our chances of pulling this off suck. A lot. But what chance does the galaxy have if we don't pull it off?
Exactly. We all saw what the Church is capable of. No matter what this planet throws at us, we're not stopping till we catch Foom and Lady Hellbender's fighting by our side.
What's with all them rectangles?
Monoliths.
Fine. What's with all them monoliths?
It's possible they are ley lines, which may lead us directly to Fin Fang Foom.
Take it down, Gamora.
I'm on it!
Flark and Hala!
Whoa, get a load of them claw marks.
My sister used to paint places like this.
Hell worlds?
I am Groot.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need to cross here too. Just not sure how.
Okay. I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, and what are the next steps?
Still working on that part.
Legends say that Fin Fang Foom can will himself from one dimension to another, should he choose to do so.
So what if he chooses to do that while we're kicking his ass?
I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill. I just need something to throw.
How about Quill?
Come on, it's not so bad.
His fleshy brain would make a poor instrument of devil.
Thanos would have loved this planet.
Incoming!
So step two of your plan is crushing us all?
I think I see what he's up to.
Yeah, crushing us all!
Let's just say we do catch Fin Fang Foom. We're just gonna drag him all the way back?
I'll call the Milano over and we'll hook him up with the tow cables. I'm assuming he can survive deep space.
Fin Fang Foom hunts on multiple worlds.
Perfect.
Final step, Drax. If we can topple some of those rocks, we got ourselves a pack.
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission?
You mean our quarantine zone bust?
That was not the Great Hunt. It was a regular hunt.
Everyone get ready. There's something up ahead.
Pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
More foam food to deal with.
Do not underestimate anything that survives this
planet. Right.
I wonder if Fin Fang Foom's gonna spit ice and fire at us!
Maybe he'll be super cool and turn himself in for a good cause!
Feel this?
I, for one, am ready for you, Fin Fang Foom!
Yell a little louder! Maybe he'll come to us?
Incoming attack! The rest of you should think of this as a warm-up for Fin Fang Foom!
I've never believed you warming up! Kill fast and get out!
The hunt for Fin Fang Foom continues.
Okay, let's just think things through a moment.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started and the ritual...
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing. If our final act is to challenge Fin Fang Foom, it will be an honorable final act.
I don't do final acts. I'm a survivor.
Let us hope we are not too late.
All right, let's figure out a way to get through here. We're in a rush, apparently.
Do it! One step closer, I hope.
Your appearance.
I am Groot.
Really? He's talking about me.
There, see? More ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not. Smart ones do.
Rark! Way too close!
They say that Fin Fang Foom uses the planet's treacherous surface to test would-be adversaries.
Careful! That's deadly gas.
How do you know?
Hello? She's an assassin? I bet she's gassed all kinds of famous people.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Uh-huh. So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas caves? Knock him out!
Cowardly. I want full credit for the kill.
For the last time, Drax. We're not killing Fin Fang Foom. We're catching him to give the Lady Hellbender so she forgives us and hopefully helps us fight the Church.
Thank you.
Rocket, are you neck deep in water?
We're about to stare down a legendary dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy. I ain't gonna hold us up.
Wow. I'm impressed. You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me.
Drax, buddy, smash it!
I shall enjoy this!
Instead of giving her hope, any chance Lady Ape might settle
down? No! Peter! More critters to add to our collection, boys!
Their numbers do not concern me! We'll recount our glory for generations!
I kinda love how into this you are, Drax!
My bloodlust is sated for the present! Punch through your enemy like I did!
They're too ugly to hit! I prefer to shoot!
Groot, loving the initiative.
Sodra Jotugluk, Heldagor Morgoth, Soltath Flandergath. Helmafin Sardut, Jodkain Agaltau, Gothan Kogalma. Sotra Jotugluk, Heldagor Morgoth, Soltath Flandergath.
Nice! Boom won't know what hit him.
You will be more resilient than a boulder, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team building thing.
We require no
Groot, loving the initiative.
Sotra Jotugluk. Sotra Jotugluk. Heldagor Morgoth. Soltath Flandergath.
Nice. Boom won't know what hit him.
He will be more resilient than a boulder, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team building thing.
We require no further team building.
Whoa!
Morgan Maklu!
Maklu 4, Peter Quill.
You must be fair to the other Maklus.
Careful!
Sharp! Very, very sharp! This is nothing compared to the legendary teeth and claws of Fin Fang Foom.
You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype.
Assuming we live that long.
Peter, look! There's smoke ahead.
Think it's Foom?
More likely it's people.
Great. Maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably infiltrate the camp, look for weak links. Make an example of the right person, bleed them out in front of their crew. The shock of it will cause confusion or maybe even surrender, and we carve through the rest.
loving the murdering spirit, just keep in mind, not everybody out there is hostile. It could just be a settlement.
That's a dangerous assumption, especially now when everything hinges on us pulling this off.
Right. And we're definitely gonna hand Raker his ass and get Nikki back. But then, afterward, we're also gonna have to find a way to get back to normal.
This is my normal, Peter. Trust me. Right now you need me in murder mode.
Just save some of it for the real bad guys. Maybe dial it back to a high 7 for now.
Maybe a low 9. Come on.
Sotra Jutupluk, Heldagor Morgoth, Solkath Flandergard.
Foom! It's Foom!
Yes!
Or going just going. Let you fork and rock! Fast!
I am Groot.
Yeah, Ominous is right!
Sotra Jutupluk, Heldagor Morgoth.
I am Groot.
Groot says to...
Here goes!
I don't like this!
Accelerating!
Oh, man! Kinda amazing! Also really terrifying. Hello? We're looking for Fin Fang Foom. You seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
Purple shorts.
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
That's gonna hit us!
There ain't no way through!
Trust me! Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
Melt that one, too.